worst driver on a hit TV show in 2010, will be tried in court on a charge of drinking and driving. 32-year-old Angela Marcantonini appeared before a judge today in Sudbury to argue a charter application. She claims her rights to retain counsel were violated. The judge dismissed the application. Last June, she was arrested in a McDonald's drive-thru. Her trial begins in April.